Sangama is the confluence of river Arkavati and Kaveri. The place is about 95 kilometers from Bangalore. Mekkedattu is about 5 kilometers from Sangama. Both of these places are very interesting picnic spots for a single day visit from Bangalore. Near Sangam, you will find some signboards warning you about the crocodiles and dangers in water. You should be careful about your safety as many people drown in the water every year. This was the summer season. Because of the summer season, there was less water in the river. The water was about 2 to 3 feet on an average in the river.
This place is Sangam. You can cross the river Kaveri and Arkavati. We are in the middle of Sangam. You have to cross the river. Therefore, the water is not very deep. It's just this much of height. On the other side, you take a bus and go to Mekkedattu. Mekkedattu is just 4 kilometers from here.
Very cute. Very cute.
Hey, buddy.
As there was less water in the river, it was easy to cross the river by walking across the water. After Sangam, we went to Mekkedattu. Mekkedattu is just 4 kilometers from Sangam. You have to cross the river first, and then on the other side, you can go to Mekkedattu either by walk or by a bus.